all the things a groundnut, you know. I'm particularly passionate about the groundnut because there was a period of my life when I just lived on groundnut and banana, that's all. Because it has everything you need. Just soaked groundnut, one handful, this much of groundnut soaked overnight, one banana, my entire day would go. I'm perfectly active, more active than most people will ever imagine. It has everything to sustain you.
It's a complete food by itself. If you soak it for over 6 to 8 hours, it takes away certain aspects which are called as pitta. You know what's pitta? Allopathic doctors don't look at it. But the Ayurveda is based on this, Ushna, Shita and Pitta. It takes away the pitta, and taking this soaked groundnut, chewing it well and eating.
Just make sure it's not some genetically engineered nonsense, whatever. One thing is, it could be genetically modified. They are no more declaring which is modified, which is not. Another thing is, you're pumping in fertilizers and pesticides to such an extent, the groundnut is no more a groundnut. Just make sure it's a more organic thing. If you want breakfast, you want a recipe. You take a handful of groundnut, soak it in water for 6 to 8 hours, put it in the mixie. If you want to add some fruit, you add a banana, whatever you like, banana goes well, you can add any other fruit. If you want, put some honey into it, 2 minutes. You have excellent breakfast ready. It takes 2 minutes to do it. And if you want it little watery, put more water into it and just drink it up. You want it like porridge, you make it thick and you eat it. You will see easily it'll keep you for 4 to 5 hours, and it's highly nutritious.